There is a chance that by the time you wake up in the morning and watch my video in India, Instagram, Facebook and Twitter may have gone off your mobile screens. Yes, social media giants like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp and Instagram may face a ban in India if they fail to comply with the new intermediary guidelines for social media platforms in the country. The 3-month deadline given by the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology in India to accept these guidelines ends today. That is on 25th of May, but none of these internet giants have so far accepted the new regulations. The rules will be effective from tomorrow, despite these companies seeking a total of 6-month delay in their implementation. But what is this entire issue? Let me explain as simply as I can. Look, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and WhatsApp are platforms. They merely carry the content posted by us. But the new rules announced by the Indian government in February require these large social media platforms like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and also WhatsApp to follow additional due diligence, including appointment of a chief compliance officer, a nodal contact person, and a resident grievance officer. Because right now there is no one in their offices in India that the Indian government can hold accountable if any objectionable content is posted on these platforms. The Indian government officials say that the appointment of a grievance officer would be a key requirement from the day one of these rules coming into effect. This is because of the growing importance of public interface for complaints and need for an acknowledgement system for such requests. The Indian government had set 50 lakh registered users as the threshold for defining them as a significant social media intermediary, meaning that all these big players like Twitter, Facebook, and Google would have to comply with the new rules because they all have a lot more than 50 lakh users. They all had 3 months to comply, which got over tonight at 12. And it's not all that simple. See, these big social media companies will also have to publish a monthly compliance report disclosing details of complaints received by them and also the action that they have taken. They also have to give the details of contents they remove proactively to the Indian government. They also need to have a physical contact address in India, which has to be published on their website or on their app or both. Now, as for the Indian government, India has 53 crore WhatsApp users, 44.8 crore YouTube users, 41 crore Facebook subscribers, 21 crore Instagram users, and 1.75 crore account holders on Twitter. Coup, India's answer to Twitter, is the only platform that has so far accepted the government's new rules. Coup has close to 60 lakh users, making it a major social media intermediary under the new guidelines. Now, interestingly, Facebook is the only foreign platform that has indicated that it will comply with the IT rules of India, but say that they want to continue to discuss a few of the issues which need more engagement with the Indian government. Now, ironically, Twitter was exploding this evening with hashtag TwitterBan trending on the number one spot. Many memes have already started becoming viral on the internet, hilariously making light of the situation, which in fact is pretty serious if it actually happens. After all, we all saw apps like TikTok going away in a flash from India. Cyber experts, however, say that it's very unlikely that social media giants like Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and WhatsApp will stop being available in India from tomorrow, simply because the new rules won't stop them from functioning in India. They will just make them extremely vulnerable and liable to be prosecuted, as their protection will be taken away by the Indian government. So what are your thoughts on this baffling piece of news? Can you imagine life without Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and most importantly, WhatsApp? Many would say that it's their worst nightmare come true. Is it the same for you? Let me know in the comments. And of course, you can chat with me on Instagram if it's still available when you wake up. I'm available there as @ReviewRon. Subscribe here if you find my videos worth it. And of course, you can click on the bell icon so that you get to know whenever I put a video out. But even if you don't do any of these things, thank you so much for watching this one. Please take care of yourself and those around you. Jai Hind.